hard to bother to find out if you can do that. The share button to broadcast things. Oh, you can do that. Okay, yeah. Set this on the side. Okay. You ready? The scariest game you've played outside of Amnesia, which you've never played?
So you don't want to touch the stabby sandwich, I knew.
Yeah, that's what we're going to do right now.
Recording it up.
Yeah, good point. We're not recording through the mic of the thing you see above this time. Huh? That is funny. Oh, they're playing Manhunt. Yeah, that's a game we should play this week. This game is fucking awesome. That game is. I haven't played it in years, so I was gonna hope that we could play that together. It's still labeled the most violent video game of all time. Oh, for fuck's sake, Alien Isolation. Here's the game, you can see the trailer. Here's the trailer, too.
That I was?
No, it's the fucking commercial before I could see the damn thing. It's scary, I'll give you that. Here we go. Let me turn this off here. There's definitely a lot of echo.
I'm about to start turning the air conditioner off.
Yeah. Yeah, you can definitely hear the air conditioner in the background.
Are we using the ball this time instead of that other one?
Yeah. Snowball. Okay. Oh, holy snowball. Alright.
Alright.
Let's see.
I'll see how this sounds.
You can hear that low hertz rumble in the background. That's the PC. I suppose I could turn the PC off. Does that sound good to you?
Hmm.
Does it sound good to you?
Mm-hmm. Are you going to be able to hear you the same way once you start blowing it?
I don't know. Well, no, I need some little bit more adjustments here. Hold on.
Well, how'd you get the fancy one on the thing like that?
What?
Mine's just on a stick.
Really?
Yeah.
I bought both of them the same time. Two of the same thing.
It doesn't have this ball on the top.
Mine's broken anyway. You can have it if you want. I dropped it, so I can water rolls around with it. But no, but look, this, I thought when I bought both of them, I just clicked two. And I guess they sent me... Is it free for a PS4? No, I don't think it is. It's cheap, though. It's not a big deal. It's like $20. Alright, let's turn the look sensitivity up and I get my Zim 4 working. Keyboards. Let's start playing this damn game. I do want to adjust that damn volume.
Yeah, today.
Don't hate.
I'm not hating. Just uh-huh. How you doing? I thought you were using the mouse and keyboard. Decided you don't want to do that. Get up.
I am going to use the mouse and keyboard. I just need to adjust the fucking volume on this stupid ass mic. Set up headphone. Oh god, where is that fucking setting at? Oh, where is it? I forgot where that shit is. I think it's actually, yeah, it's under devices. The phones.
That's funny.
audio devices, microphone level.
He said, but is it free for PSN Plus?
That's a good question. I could check real fast. Let me see.
You might want to go where it says good.
No, I want it to be at max good. Alright, let me go over here and I'll check. Maybe I do want to be good. Alright, okay.
Oh, Lord.
Let's see. It's doing. Okay. Recent activities. I don't know. It's not saying it is right now. It's not under recent activities, so I don't know. It might be. I'll look at it later. Back to the game.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of box elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours of 10 and 3 in the a.m.
Oh, God. Little fake.
And who are you then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Oh, okay. It was. It must not have been plugged in. Yeah, it's fucking cable's loose. I'm gonna need a piece of tape or something on that.
Nice. Stop moving it around.
Hush. Nobody even likes you. You're just here as a guest. Hopefully you can hear us.
I'm a wanted guest. Okay. Unwanted guest.
Okay.
Stop tracking blood everywhere.
Dude, seriously. It's not my fucking carpet.
Gross.
Not my fucking carpet. I'm not paying for this.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know.
There's footprints right there.
I'd like for him to tell me if we can hear you can hear us, but...
Okay.
Yeah, well, there you go. That's what you get for being a witness. I'm not a witness. I'm a reporter. It's totally
snitches
fucking
get
different.
Stitches, apparently.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, the fucking stupid-ass snowball.
Stop
like,
touching it. It works.
It doesn't work. There's something wrong that I must fix. Oh,
great.
Wow. Look at that fucking meaty pile of sausage stuffer.
Yeah.
These guys got wrecked. This is the opinion, like, they didn't even see it coming.
They've been there for a minute.
Yeah, and, like, they're still sitting in their seats, they're right by their desk, whatever got them, like, got them before they could even do anything. Yeah, I kind of figured that wasn't going to open. I need it again.
It's probably one of the security guards.
No, I haven't played. I've played this game for 5 minutes, like, when it came out, and not since.
Okay.
Yeah, how do you grab shit again? I keep forgetting where the fucking pickup button is.
That one is a camcorder button.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Pick up the damn document, please. Thanks.
Phone's off the hook.
Yeah, well. What do you expect? Just to let people know, like, nobody's gonna answer.
Crazy.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
Okay.
He's having a bunch of personal problems.
Yeah, exactly. My thoughts. Well, there's nothing to do here. I'm missing something. I think there's gotta be like that.
There's that security room. Didn't you say you had to go in?
Yeah, I had to get a pass key to get in there.
I'm telling you, it's gotta be on one of the probably one of these stupid security guards' body or something.
I can't move bodies. I wish I could, but I cannot. This is not evil within.
Your battery is running
out.
Yeah,
I know. I see that. I wonder what that fucking button was. Maybe it was a battery. Okay, let me figure out what that damn button is. This is actually becoming a little bit more of a problem than it's worth.
That's because you think that using a controller is stupid, and you want to do the archaic method of using a keyboard and a mouse.
Yeah, hold on. And also, you know, if you want to follow me, go feel...
I'm trying not to die.
The key guard is...
He says
he's in the opposite hallway, trying not to die. Okay, so he's giving me a heads up that things are about to start sucking. So I'm guessing A215 is going to be the fucking room that this silliness is going to begin in. No. In here, maybe?
That's where we went in to get back to the hallway.
Yeah, I'm basically going to have, like, people play for me. That's kind of like, ah! No, it's a battery. What was I talking about?
You need it, though.
What the fuck was that?
Someone shut the door on
me. Yeah, somebody shut the fucking door on me.
Okay.
Okay, parkour ninja. Let's get this figured out. I'm thoroughly convinced we're never
going
to get food, by the way.
I'm just saying you're going to die.
I'm not gonna die.
You're gonna die.
Okay, so. He said it's on the opposite. Did he say the opposite end of the hallway?
He said. The
key card is in
the opposite
hallway.
Hallway.
Oh, their side. Okay. Derp. Yeah. Why can't you do your job and, like, read the textures?
Is there something down there moving? No. There's
no, but there's
no,
some
there's
fucking
a gate.
Creepy
you gotta
in
there.
Around. Can I open this?
No.
You'd
have to go around.
Oh, Around how?
Not that way, the other way, I think. The other side. That way.
Okay, game. I can stall as long as you can.
You have to go through one of those nutmegs. I hope.
There's a fucking desk in front of that door.
No shit.
What the hell's the desk doing in front of it?
I don't think you got the front door either.
I'm not good at games.
Oh no.
I'm sure he fucking does. Okay, why isn't what I've recorded now enough? Like, bodies everywhere, blood all over the place. Can I leave now?
There you go, there's an opening.
Yeah, there's an opening, but I can't get out of this, can I?
There's gotta be a way out of there.
The CPU room. Oh, here it is.
Duh.
Here, shut up. No one likes you. He's sending me a message. I can see his text, though, so. If he just keeps texting, I can see him. There are fun shits that happen down this hall. Oh, yeah, I bolted right by this fucker.
He's fucking moving, bruh.
Yes, he is, but right now he is classic. You watch that fucking
They're
friend.
Fucking moving too.
Yeah, you that guy's You guys on TV, especially you. Look at you on TV. Boom. Yeah, adjust the gamma so that you can see. This game is so fucking dark. Oh, good shit's about to happen, I bet. Good shit. Wrong button. Nope. God, this transmatter car is so fucking fast. What's happening here? You okay, bud? You okay?
No.
There it is. Boom. Almost invisible. Damn, he crouches small. He's got like an all fucking torso or something.
He's a weasel.
And he says yay, to which I say yay
Whoa.
Too.
What is on the table? Oh, okay.
Some fucking dead guy. Alright. Let's make that the last reload. That's what you get for fucking buying like shitty ass batteries from Mexico. You guys are just gonna stay right there. You're on TV. Yeah, you're there. You're going away now. I'm gonna get around you.
No, 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 Jesus, say it.
What are you trying to say? I know it has nothing to do with my report.
Yes,
so you can
I told you. You know, I'm just gonna run around him. No, fuck that. You should have hit his ass with a blown
yeah,
out
Yeah, he fucking
first.
Warned me ahead of time, but since there was that delays, since he's 5 second delayed. Okay, so there's auto healing in this game. You just heal back. It's not like Evil Within. You just have to fucking keep popping it. The health gets like mad. Yeah, just laugh next time. Just don't even warn me. Just laugh. Just laugh. That's all I know. There's something horrible coming, but I'm not powerless to do anything about it. What the hell tore this off the hinges anyway? Look behind you. What are those keys? I'll look real fast. Man, I can just keep this up here. Hi, next champion. Was it R2? It was R2 and L2, that's what it was. So I found those two left and right mouse. So yeah, I can play. Yes, hide in the lockers. Ready. Okay, so yeah, I can play with a mouse and keyboard on the PS4, which is fucking awesome. Over there, the Twitch always tells me like there's one or two people watching, and there's more than two people watching. Big Vicky. I'm gonna close this door because I think he's expecting it to be closed. Of course, because all DOS prompts just type security in and shit, cool shit will happen.
Oh, I see that dude. He's a... no.
He's a jackass. He's just going to stop
me. Go there.
Look at that guy.
He's an asshole.
Yes, he is. He's talking about this bitch yet. Is he gone? Is he officially gone?
No, he's not officially gone yet.
He said Hulk smash!
Yeah.
You see, he's laughing at us.
Alright, I am going to wager that he is officially not here now.
Get your ass up and run!
Yeah, I just want to not make it.
What the fuck?
Okay, I need to fucking see where I'm going here.
Oh, sound. Yeah, over there.
What did I get out of all that? Big Piggy called you a whore. I didn't hear it. I heard he was babbling something, but I couldn't hear what he was saying. I couldn't understand it. So what did we accomplish down there?
I don't know.
What did I do?
I don't know.
I flipped the switch. And then
no, the creepy guy flipped the switch.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, I triggered that thing. That thing that was.
I'm guessing.
So is there like a... Okay, so he turned off power. That's all I need to have done. He turned off power. Now security locks are down. So it's like Jurassic Park.
Great.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not going down. Not yet. I do think it's cool, though, that like they spawn batteries at point of convenience. I think that's pretty cool. Like, when I need a battery will just somehow appear in front of me. I just think that's kind of neat. Oh, what? Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Kind of difficult to see. That's not happening. Hopefully that was a good idea. Okay, just to ask a serious question, can monsters follow me through this? Can they go through these, or is this a safe zone? These little holes in the wall. I just want to know, like, before I even get started, because obviously, they're coming.
He said no, there's another enemy down there.
Who's that?
Nobody?
You can use the battery now.
Yeah, I know. Oh, what the fuck? A puzzle? We're at the hide from a fucking monster. This is amnesia? Where's he at? Fucking he's in here somewhere. And I'm burning this goddamn battery. Okay, maybe he doesn't trigger until I get in. Otherwise, it doesn't make any fucking sense because you could end up being killed before you even knew what was. He says I'm gonna scream, which is gonna be fun. I like screaming. This is tense. I don't know so much about scary, but it's fucking tense. This is a tense fucking game. I can hide under beds. Yeah.
battery dying.
Yeah, I know.
While you're fucking around in bed.
I can't fucking see shit. That's why I'm talking. So many fucking problems. I have a feeling I'm gonna go wrong. I'm not even sure what the objective is yet. Now shit's about to get fun. Hopefully I'm safe in here. Hopefully this is like the most blind monster ever. Because I'm guaranteeing he's coming. I'm in deep shit. My battery's running low and I don't know if I can get to cover real fast. How perceptive are these guys? If I jumped out right now, could I get away from him?
No. Oh, no.
Don't
He's
look
got
at her
stick
here,
with fucking
fuck.
Nails in it, dude. What a dick.
I know. What an ignorant dick. And I'm running out of battery power. This is not good. So he's just gonna pat around out there. What an asshole. Battery left corner of the room. Oh, hi. I call him Stan. Stan's a man. He's gonna go out and hide in the hall now.
He said, "You ready to run like hell? So you want me to run?"
No, I'm not. I'm gonna be stealth. That's just as good. It's just as good.
That water is making no noise.
No, he's deaf. He's sort of deaf. He can't hear anything from 5 feet away.
Right. He can hear that water moving.
Shut up. Stop cursing. Where is this other generator?
There he is, right there. He hears you.
No, he doesn't. He's a lie. You're a lie. Both of you are lying.
He hears you.
He's not. He can't wall hack. He might be wall hack. He can't box hack. Okay, there. Alright, let's figure this out. I wish I knew what his padding thing looked like. I hope he doesn't think he's gonna, like, moving on you and then comes around this way. Alright, so the generator's over here. I am so doing well. I know I am. Everybody here is telling me I am. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Is that the way out?
Yep. Great job, guy.
Son of a bitch. All I know is I'm going to backtrack for a second. Because batteries. Wait. Make a battery appear for me, please. That's where he was supposed to go. I was supposed to go to the room that he walked into when I was making fun of him. I thought that was the room that, Shut up. Nothing. It was nothing. It was nothing. I'm ducking. I'm ducking. You can't hear me. I'm invisible to sound.
Right.
Sound invisible right now.
He heard the water. You're not even talking. He heard the water.
He heard me jump in the water. So I'm cursing him. Running out of battery power.
Again.
The worst fucking. Is over there somewhere? I don't know. He's gonna try and beat me through this. That's what he's doing. No, I haven't died yet.
You better go.
He's kicking in some fucking door. Holy shit, where the hell am I supposed to go? Could this be any more confusing? Yeah, now I'm doomed.
You can still see it, but it's not like you're completely blind. Just, you might as well just fucking die.
Okay, because that was discreet.
Games. Video games. I can't see. Shut up, you don't hear anything. If you do, it's not me. I can't see shit because the fucking battery went out. This game pisses me off. I would like to just add that. I'm not even sure where I am.
In a room?
That's what I'm thinking, but like the whole
wait, it's something I'm blinking.
Yeah,
hey, batteries.
Basically, yeah, it's, they just sort of bullshit you. Okay. Now I can fucking see. Okay. So did he come in here? No, I closed that door. Okay, so here's the plan. I need to figure out where this other pump is.
That's where you came
in. Battery
here.
Also.
Jump up over that thing.
There's a point to this. Sure where I've been at this point. Yeah, I have all the patience necessary to play Amnesia.
That's where you went out. That's where you came
out. Yeah, that's the fucking bullshit exit. I gotta get a judge of where this guy is. I can't find the other one. I'm looking for the other one. I think it's over here. Okay. I'm trying to get the other pump or the other, with the pump. Trying to stay calm at the same time. This is fucking tense as shit. There he was. Damn it, this is the one I've already been in.
Yeah, it's gotta be that other way.
Oh, for fuck's sake, which way?
Oh, there he is, too.
Oh, you can't see me. His actions, honestly, if I can get to a good
thing. He's probably running the other way, so.
Okay, this has to be it, right? So it says it's in this room. I think it's this room. That's what he's talking about. No, I was in that room. I was in the right room. You were wrong. Both doors are broken for whatever reason. I'm gonna let him pass on by. They're right, the doors are right next to each other. That's what threw me off. I thought they were on opposite sides of the room. God, what I would not give for just like kinetic batteries here. Or just no battery effect at all. Yeah, I don't think. I'm gonna let him walk down again. Yeah, I think it's that room right there. It's over here. This is the one. This is the one he's already been to. Or I've already been to. He's gonna come. Oh shit. Did he do that? Okay, it's gotta be this room. Not, and I'm just like, okay.
That's your exit.
Where am I going? Oh! They could make this more discreet. There's definitely things they could do. But this is really getting on my nerves at this point. The other room. That doesn't help me at all.
You go through battery life like nobody's business.
Go through it impossibly fast. There's no way. Alright, it's gotta be this room. It's got to be. There's no... It sends a buzz about it. It's this fucking room. Okay, so I gotta hide in one of these lockers as soon as I press this fucking button. And hope to God I pick the right one. Because I have a feeling he's gonna fucking try to open these. Where's this fucking switch? Get up. No!
Oh,
go!
Shit!
How do you fucking see me?
Oh, no, look out! Run.
Excuse me. Stay back there, guy. I'm gonna run over here. You're gonna follow me. What's up? Shit's gonna happen.
Because
he's not stupid. It's like a drum without a dirty bar. Hold that shit. Excuse me! Okay, well, that sucked. I should have just pulled the switch.
Did you pull the switch?
No, he hit me.
Oh,
he
no.
He interrupted me from being able to pull the switch, and I'm not even sure how he saw me in the room. I don't even know how he got there, let alone, like, how he saw me. Because he was there in a fucking instant.
It's that way, isn't it?
I don't know. I'm thinking, no, this is not the right way. This is just, like, one of the places you can take in a run and hide.
That way.
I really just want to fucking... Shit, stupid. The camera's an asshole.
You're about to be in the dark in a minute.
I know, I have no choice. I can't fucking see him. I can't...
You're definitely not going to see him now.
I have to turn this off. There he goes. Is he coming this way now? What's he doing?
Yep.
He's gonna go in there.
Nope, he's not.
Yes, he is. Shut up. He just hides, he looks around, and then he bats over that way. Nope, he changed his penny this time. Not doing the same damn thing.
Who is that?
Not me.
He's me.
I don't think he can. I can't see where I'm going either, so I have no idea what's going on. This point. This is rough. Holy shit, man. Oof. This almost makes me want to just fucking like restart.
Nope.
Because I have no idea what's going on. I don't know how he has fucking perfect fucking night vision. I would love to get over there. I swear to God, I pushed the damn button, but nope, he hit me and interrupted me for pushing the fucking button. I don't know how hard it could be to fucking push a button. Still use the night vision. It's not gonna help me too much. What are you doing? What am I stuck on? Alright, we got to get over to that. I think it's over there, right? Like that was where the door was. It's somewhere back over in that distance.
There he is.
I think he's over there. Luckily, he doesn't hit terribly hard. Not that door. I need to keep telling myself it's not that fucking door and stop looking at that door. I know. Get up. Get up. God. Just fucking start this.
Get in the locker.
Getting in lockers is harder than it looks. Apparently. Okay. I wish I had just taken the hit and pushed the damn button anyway. I'll leave that here for a second. him right there?
Yeah, it is.
He's in there.
There he is.
I think it's going well. I think it is. I don't know what he's doing now. That's a big problem. I'm thinking he left. I don't know. I know, this is really bad. This is like trying to go around and like put like a number on, just like guessing like where you... Like just using the number night vision. Oh, it's hard as shit doing that. It's like... I don't want to die. I do not want him to make me dead. So I want to get to this thing.
Dex is right behind you.
Good. Turn on the two gas valves. Are you serious? There's more to this fucking stupid ass puzzle. Really? I now have to pull some fucking valves? Oh my god, where are the fucking valves? Okay. This is overlong. This is more complexity than what is necessary to get the point across. Sound like it's getting really close to being seen by him. Okay, so this is definitely something I wish I could just like edit this video for because I can't see shit. Is he coming? Oh, I'll close the door. That's all I
have. Okay. Discreet as hell.
Yeah, my character is just, she doesn't do anything discreet. So where the fuck are these goddamn valves? Somebody tell me. Oh, this is nightmarish. This is nightmarish. I can't see anything. Let alone. Like, I have no idea where these fucking valves are. This is a serious pain in the ass. Oh my fuck. I just... Wow. It was all... Okay, so... That was him right there. Can I possibly see where the piping goes? If I can see where the fuck... I can't see anything! Shit! Okay, let me... Other rooms. Yeah, probably. Try to get the gamma back up to 3 after I hit the reset button. So it's barely visible. Okay. May have been a little overly dark, I think. That doesn't really help that much. I close those doors behind me. Oh, shit. Get under a bed. Get under something. Get no! Come on, you asshole!
Oh,
get up.
Jesus.
Stop. Get up and run. Run, run. Hide. What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Trial and error game. It's like basically like Amnesia. It's a trial and error game. It's, you just have to kind of figure out what you're doing before you get started. You consume only the amount of energy you need to do it.
Who's that?
Dude, seriously. I'm tempted to kind of find out what happened to our food.
Remember when stop using your battery life when you do that.
Yeah. You want to go ahead and try to call them? Do you want to try? She said, what do you try? You want to try?
Play the game?
Yeah.
Hell no.
Why not?
That shit's scary. She said, let her try. No. Scary. No.
She thinks it's scary, apparently. Yeah, I imagine I have to do it all over again. It's a fun game.
You like using that battery, don't you?
One more try, I think we're gonna switch out games because this is just looking thick. Come back to this other time. Hey, this is the one. Yeah, this is the one fucking room.
Stop stupid.
Imagine he's coming. Invitation. Not right now. Yeah, it's that sneaky bitch. We're on Eastern Standard Time.
9:24.
When did I order the food again? It was still like, it was 8 something. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, so... is this one of them? No. I did not want to do that much. So what are these? Are they bigger than this? This is just like it's an object in the background. It's not a control, a real prank. It's not a serious business thing. Seriously, are there batteries around? No good. Right, fuck you guys. So kind of surprising you can't see. Long enough to know like where you're going. And put it back down again. This door was locked, I thought. Oh, you're not coming over here to say hi to me. He's blind as hell. He can't really see me at all. Just after playing Evil Within, I so just want to jump out and grab him and break his neck, but I can't do that. I'll probably play it to completion, but I'll probably play it for maybe another 30 minutes or so. If I don't complete it here, I'll go back to Evil Within. But I mean, I'll complete this segment. 2 valves done. Now switch. Yeah, I mean, both of these are, that's it? Like, he's not asking for anything else? I could have sworn I... let's get the fuck out of this place. turn around. That was it. That's all I needed to do. Those were the valves. I didn't have to actually do anything else. Because I thought I pushed those two valves last time. The two switches. That's the way out. Let's get ready to run. Yeah, turn on two gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator. Where the fuck is that at? Oh, shit. Hold on. Hello? Hello? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, permanent. Okay, thank you. Alright. Can you go get it? Thank you. Forever to do anything, I swear to God they do. Alright. Is this on Twitch or Ustream? This is Twitch. Are you using some kind of like app to like view streams? What are you using to view the stream? That might help me explain why like certain people don't seem to show up on the Twitch stream. In terms of viewers. These valves are somewhere else. I guess those valves must be down that other hallway. The one that he goes down low. This is Twitch. Yeah, you don't need to send me a message. It's just that there's a monstrous delay between us. I mean, I do see your text on my screen while I'm playing the game. Just to let you know. Ooh, shit! No, bitches! Give up. Did you say Marco? Is that what you just said? Oh, don't open this one up. Yeah, I'm on Twitch. I don't usually use Ustream. I was thinking about going over there though, checking it out. How is it? How does it compare to Twitch? I'm just gonna assume he's gone because I have no other idea. Yet. Alright, I'm gonna assume that's the way I can go, right? I need to get to 2,000 to generate. No, he didn't. No, he doesn't. He doesn't see me. He doesn't see shit. He can't go invisible. I am absolutely magically invisible. Yeah, you see that? I'm invisible. Invisible. Alright, this has gotta be, right? What does that say? Electric room. So this has to be the generator. Okay, so. Maybe I'm supposed to have an analog input for that and not slam that thing. Ugh. Okay. Let's have a look around and see. happened? Is there anything good happening here? There's no good. No good at all in this place. So the electric room, I think he said was, was down the hall. It's not actually here. Yeah, I think I'm starting to understand now what the problem was. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really develop a preference. Like, Twitch is okay, but... Go to the door... Go to the door you closed. Well, yeah, he's a little bit behind me, I think. More batteries. Need you. I'll double back in a second. There's nothing in here of importance. Okay, here's something. What's this all about? Good. I'm making progress. You see that? Progress.
So you got it together this time.
Apparently doing that agitated the gods of those switches. Where I heard him. Don't you open this one, you son of a bitch. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. What a son of a bitch. I do not like this guy. Can I save you? Yes, I can. I keep forgetting I can save anytime I want. Let's do that. It only did take me fucking 30 minutes. I find this incredibly disorienting. Okay, so there's the power switch itself. Nobody. Okay. So, what am I looking for now? I'm looking for two.
You remember?
Well, I told him to put it on there this time.
No, you remember.
Get murdered. At this point, like, I want the pain to stop. What's happening? Evil, horrible things are fucking happening. Yeah, I know, it's driving me nuts, how that fucking talk works. Back on. Now I need to find two valves, according to what that thing is saying. I'm not really sure what the two valves are. I'm sure they're down that fucking hallway somewhere. It's too bad I can't pick up something for a second. Hopefully I got the right idea. L2 and R2 cure around corner cans. I'm not even sure what I haven't found to at the moment. I felt so disoriented in a game before, I'll tell you that much. Like, I feel like, I mean, I am just walking over the same place over and over again because I can't differentiate things. I really am having a serious problem seeing the difference between areas. It's gotta be in that room he keeps padding over to back in that hallway. But, you know, honestly, I'm just not doing this. So if I hit the main switch, okay, it's not gonna work. I don't have the valves down, right? That's what it wanted, isn't it? Didn't it ask me like for a switch and two valves? Oh, well then you know.
You found it.
No. You know, all I had to do was hit the switch after hitting the lever. I thought it said lever plus two valves.
And I guess the valves were the two switches that I pressed, thus it was done. But I thought there was actually something, when they said valve, I thought I was going to have to turn something. One of those god-awful, like, people within seconds where, like, the fucking keeper is chasing you and praying to God you can hammer the A button fast enough to turn the stupid thing. Really? Where? There's no room to crack it. Damn, he's got good hearing. Let's get the fuck out of here. God.
I told you waiting in the water wasn't exactly rock quiet.
No, no, but it's jumping in the water that's the problem. What am I doing? It's not wasting that.
You're gonna die.
I did die. I died. Again. I did die.
Again.
You saw me die. That took like an hour and a half. It was an hour of the same fucking thing. It's like every other episode of, I don't know, like The Walking Dead.
Dude, don't hit on The Walking Dead.
Dude, it's stupid.
No, it's not, dude.
Yes,
it's my
it
show.
Is. It's really bad.
No, dude, don't hit on the wall.
It's like Castle. It's like Grey's Anatomy with zombies.
Nobody watches Grey's Anatomy.
That's what I said. It's Grey's Anatomy with zombies.
No, it's not.
What magical odds? Oh, computer light. Really? Are you serious? Okay, you were obviously very serious about me not hacking into this computer.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not
give me
yet.
Food. Give me
there's
that cake.
So much yet for you
give
to
that,
witness.
Give me that baklava.
Will you see it?
Yeah, I'll see
can
it.
You?
Man. I got a fucking camera.
Our Lord, the Warrior, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Accept authority. I'll tell you one thing, that salted black licorice is god-awful. I saw those guys on Reckless Eating do it, that's why I picked it up. And it's really bad, it made me vomit, but it's bad. I like Vegemite, though. I don't understand what their problem is. It'd be good. It's actually got a really nice taste to it. It's like a smoky taste. It's almost like a barbecue sauce. If you like watching my videos, please favorite the channel or follow the channel. Do something. Or pay me. That too.
Thorzy. Everything's so slow on Thorzy. So slow.
Dude, seriously? Alright.
He wants your butt.
No, it's not. I don't think that's what the problem is.
Yeah, he wants your butt.
Okay. Parkour ninja's cool, so he's cool. He's cool with me. This other guy's cool too, this next gen gamer, he's helping me out. He's making things possible for me. Do I want to go outside?
No.
Get back! Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah!
Such patience. I want his tongue and liver. They
guys are nice.
Wow.
Thank you for welcoming me.
Space. Hello.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Yeah, all right. Oh, Jesus. You have no hands. Cannot open the door even if it weren't locked.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
People in here with significant problems.
Still.
So I think there's like a 5-alarm rape going on in that stream. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shut up.
How come the batteries up here though?
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
Okay, I will walk out then.
You're sick.
Hey, you. Oh, I.
These people are fucked up. No, I kept escaping it, really.
They're in my blood and they want to get out.
You know, this game, like, has really convincing voice acting. It's like really good. Like it does sound like they're fucking absolutely out of their minds. This is where the two naked men were.
The two that wanted to murder you?
Yeah.
I didn't wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
Gotta always provide the way for
oh,
oh no. Oh, Pookad. Oh, looky, looky, looky. You wonder why I have so many fucking batteries in my room? This is why.
In case you're using the camcorder in 2014.
Yeah, exactly. They're like, they're all half-dead batteries. I played a game like some time ago where it's something like this, where you had to pick up batteries for a camera. But when you got the batteries, and like if they were half a battery, you got two halves of battery, you could put them together and it'd be a half whole battery. I can't remember what the hell that game was. It was really weird. It made no fucking sense that you could do that. It was just like total power. That's all it really meant.
Down the drain.
Dude, seriously. Next enemy soon. Shut up, you liar.
Down the drain.
Viewers are lying. Fucking lying. Top secret.
Down the drain.
Alright, well, I'm guessing that's where I have to go. So. He's cursing me like you were. Yeah, I'm gonna have to jump the broom. I got the witch riding my back.
Just
the saints are coming for me.
Thanks
for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
What is this? Okay, hold on a second. I need to. Like, while they're in there, like, mulching whoever that is, I need to figure out what the L2 and R2 buttons are bound to. Left and right, but of course they are. Derp. Well, what else would they be? Now I can do the whole peering around the corner shit, amnesia style. Good things happen in here, with red paint. Reloading my imaginary shotgun. You stay where you are, buddy. Bothering you, you're not gonna bother me. We're friends. You're gonna stay there, right? Stay there. You're gonna do it. No! Okay, I'm back.
Close the door on that
girl. I'm back.
That
far behind you. Can't even see me anymore, I'm invisible. I've disappeared, I've become non-existent because you can't see me. I
shot him with my imaginary shotgun, by the way, 3 times. Oh, shit. Which right am I back? Can I climb this? No. What am I doing in here anyway? What's the purpose of this? Death of a fucking LCD monitor. Oh, oh. No, maybe not. Okay, so I'm open for some ideas. Okay, grates, can't open them, don't have anything to open grates with. We'll just open the door. Give me some space. Ow! Okay, okay, I'm back. I'm so far away from you right now. Just hold back the bonking stick, everything is fine. No,
not
what?
You're off sons of bitches, aren't you? I want to show you something.
I'm inside here. This is my magical. You can't see me! Shut in! Ow!
The hell he didn't.
It's like you're supposed to hold down that button, right? Isn't that what the whole thing is? Shut up! I feel like we should just be like running away from him, but now whatever I needed here is just behind that door that he left. Did he seriously just kick that fucking? Yeah, he did. He can just kick it open. He busted that whole fucking door. I swear to God, I saw him walk down here.
Me too.
He walked in there, didn't he? Isn't that? Yeah. Alright, open this?
No.
Wow, okay. That was weird. So you saw that too, then? I wasn't just like out of my mind.
Yeah. You're still out of your mind, though.
I like you to stay quiet.
What? You helped me sleep late.
He's gonna hit your ass again.
He's not gonna fucking hit me this time.
He's gonna hit you.
Non-aggression principle. It's gonna work. Ow, Jesus fucking Christ.
He's got problems. You're gonna sell his house. You got problems too.
I don't like this guy. I really don't. I really wish that the two of us could kind of work out our differences.
No.
It would be great if it could go off.
You can't work out your differences with him without medication.
Or a shotgun. Is he gone? Okay, so basically I just had to kind of get fucked. And that was basically the long short. Fall of blood. Well then. Stock screams. Love them. What's happening? You lying son of a bitch. He deserved those beans as a child. That's the thing. Trolls you. Run. Why would I be running? You just
run past that.
No! You expect him, like, do a full turnaround. Come on. What the hell was that? Alright, so where am I supposed to be going? I'm not even sure what I'm doing here. All I said was, like, I flipped a switch, and it turned up one of those, like, decontamination rooms. So I need to get to one of those, I guess. Can you just give up? I guess so. I guess he got fucking tired. They just took mercy on me. Like, you got hit a little too many times. Oh, well, good. That's supposed to go anyway. This must be it. Oh, yeah, I know, I saw that, but fucking the keyboard was moving, it was fucking moving on its own. You ready to say bye-bye to your... Well, that's not very polite, but yes, I have a feeling that I'm in trouble. I think we're due...
Battery on desk. Right there, yeah.
Damn straight. Can I open this from the side?
No.
Just to... So this game is pretty fucking nice. And despite being not very graphically, like, taxing in terms of the actual code, it looks very nice. It's Unreal 4. And it's released running. It looks like it's running at 60 frames per second on the PS4. Wow, somebody got jacked up over here. What the fuck's that? Oh, it's another one of those key doors.
Right.
Exactly my thoughts.
No! No!
Yes, so keep doing. Keep doing whatever you're doing to him. Don't let it be important. Get the security key. So the security key is actually back there.
That was a flash on the wall.
Like the security door. He's telling me that it's in here. That's what he told me. I think that's what he told me. I believe that's what he told me. Right? Where would it be if it's not here? Okay. Not in here. Where'd it go?
It should be on person.
It was last time, yeah. Is it on this guy?
I imagine it's just sitting all around willy-nilly.
Well, I mean, I'm guessing it's actually, like, it's just in one of these areas, right? I'm sure he'll just fucking tell me. Just be like, I'm sure.
What?
I'm waiting for somebody to tell me. That's what. This game is bugging the shit out of me. Okay, so it's gotta be on this guy, right? Yeah, it is. Fuck you. I'm taking your shit. Let's resolve the shit with the battery before anything else happens.
Awesome. Who the hell wants to go in there? It's a bloody shower. I really don't want to go in there.
It's the name I had on Steam.
Let's take a shower. That's your new objective.
The whole story was that once I thought I had diabetes, and the person kept telling me I had diabetes, only it turned out that person actually had diabetes, and I do not have diabetes. Isn't that right?
Find your way to the exit.
Well, I was having a diabetes conversation.
Here we go.
My God.
You probably
put
that
easy
for it.
It just felt right. Like, I wasn't. I took a guess. I didn't even realize I was probably about to die right there. I just saw an open window and I was like, most of them aren't open, so I'm going through it.
You don't have to dive in too much, though. These ones are talking and they're creepy.
Seriously. Don't show no shit. I'll take fucking more than your fucking anal virginity. I'll tell you that.
Yeah, you might hit that naked dude with the machine.
He wanted my fucking liver, man. I'm not giving him my fucking liver. Strongest feeling I would have died there if I had just been running straight. Oh, I'm saving again. I'm fucking saving. Oh, yeah. Well, no, this is where I was before with the... No, it couldn't be, because this window would have been broken. Isn't it? Isn't this the room where those two fucking creepers were talking to me? Or talking at me?
No. It's a different room.
I'm not liking the look of this room.
I'm sure there's something in the room you might want to check in.
Shut up.
Primarily for batteries, if not for a folder.
Shut up. Oh! I got a battery.
Because you can't use any extra ones. You read about that part.
That is a very bad looking room. Let me scope this out. Employing my video game knowledge, going all the way back the year.
There's something blinking on the desk, so you
need not moving over there yet. There's something odd about the structure of this room. Namely, there's a grate on the ceiling. This is the first grate on the ceiling that I have seen, period.
See if there's anything back there.
Either something is coming out of it, or I'm supposed to go up in it. That's my theory.
Nothing.
That's a good screensaver, though.
Not really.
Shut up. Damn.
Probably you don't need to go out that door.
I have a feeling that's not what's going on. Oh. Yeah, I told you. Boom, I knew it. Fuck that. Something came on. Oh shit, I'm so shit. Oh my god, you're like a fucking juggernaut!
Great.
Yeah, exactly. Oh. I washed my hands of this nonsense.
You got out, didn't you?
Oh.
That's disgusting.
Oh. At least I didn't have that scene like an Evil Within where you fell like mouth first into it.
Look at all the flies. Find an alternative path to the showers.
Exactly.
See, all you had to do was find an exit. Now you got to find an alternative path to the shower. So you could exit out again.
Yeah. Well, you know what? I think that had to happen.
I don't think so.
I think it was scripted. What? What? What's happening?
You won't have to kill yourself.
Probably the two next to
you. The fading star.
Woo! Exactly. Nice and soft in here. I do not know where this asteroid is. Yeah. I'll show me the direction. It's not this way. Not this way. But you're an asshole. He pats in a really unusual fashion. Can I go over the corpse pile and still on the way? help me corpse pile. So coming up the stairs. Oh my god! You son of a bitch! I'm gonna fucking hit you with this fuck. I don't like you at all. I don't like you. You stay there. You're in timeout.
Yeah, I'm gonna get under that bed.
What?
Turn the fucking light on. Oh, this dude, apparently he don't want you in him.
Apparently not. This is my cell. You can go fuck yourself. Oh, so it's just two of us now. It's just two of us now. It's two of us now. It's like Oz. I'm not trying to. Oh my god, get off of me! No.
Oh wow.
Exactly.
That's shit crazy.
Exactly.
You barely made it out of that. That was a slick ass maneuver.
Really? It's the most random shit ever.
I love it.
They'll probably just tell you to call up Samsung and figure out what the hell's happened to it. It's probably not their fault.
I think Ryzen's probably going to be uninstalled and reinstalled.
That's whack. That's a lot of work.
It is a lot of work.
Come on, batteries.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, I'm beating this game, dude. I'm so fucking tearing through this fucking game. So
we started.
So you want to take a look? You want to go back to Evil Within now? Switch over to Evil Within now?
We can.
Alright.
Because this is just a little too scary for me.
You think this is scary?
Oh yeah, it's scary. This dark ass asylum with this damn camcorder with these nut jobs running around with fucking kick jackets on.
Alright. Well, that's what we'll do. So,
this bad shit crazy guy from Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
We got this. PlayStation. PlayStation. Oh, I'm not gonna do anything well for this. Shut up. You stupid PlayStation. Well, first I'm gonna tell everybody that I'm leaving. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to Evil Within, so you guys can continue to watch that if you like. So it'd be perfect. Yeah, I just stopped with broadcasting.